You're alive. Where's... What happened? Wait, what? Clementine? Where is she? Is she okay? Right, sorry. Clementine, she means a lot to all of us. We gotta find her. I'll get everybody together. If she went through the Worldstone, she could be anywhere. Yeah, damn straight you could. She could be anywhere, like worlds away. All right, I'll get Brabus and Riggs. I'll tell them to... Oh, what the hell am I doing? I don't know what's out there any more than you do. I'd be putting the whole town at risk. Clem wouldn't want that. Hell, it's a miracle you came back. Oh, I'm sorry. The town will help you all it can, but I can't ask anyone to go out there. We gotta... Thanks, Traveler. Talk to the folks around town. They should have any supplies you need. You know, Ford used to tell me, old Commander Ford, not the founder, that a leader and a hero are two different things. The leader's place is always with her people. I thought she was just taking a dig at her grandfather for leaving all the time, but I think I'm starting to understand her better now. Hey, let me know as soon as you find Clem, okay? We're all worried about her.
Oh, Traveler. So long.
Yay, you're back. What do you need? Okay, we're done.
It is you. The rumors had me thinking I might not ever see you again. Oh, yeah? Damn straight. I'll give you one for getting me to the dock here, but that's still two you owe me. So where have you been? They said you ran off with that old Ford fella and disappeared. You mean that big-ass floating gem over there? Both said it can take you other places, other worlds even. Before we got here, I'd have laughed in his face. But I've heard weirder stories than that. And I can see on your face, it ain't all make-believe, is it? Feels like anything can be true here. They even healed my root rot. I tell you what, I might just start believing in fairy tales. Even Santa Claus and Fulton's Blend. Yeah, I don't know what's in that stuff Doc Nora gave me, but I ain't felt this good for years. Hell, maybe it was Fulton's Blend. The old ruins around here. Turns out there's still all kinds of useful crap if and you know what you're looking for. And I do. I was just doing what I do to survive, you know. Maybe get some things together for when we moved on, but then you didn't come back. And... Bo said folks around here could use this stuff, so... I set up shop. So hey, if you ever need anything out there in the... worlds, or whatever, you just let me know. I got all kinds of stuff for trade. Don't be a stranger, okay?
I came from another town. Smaller than this one. But far away.
Audrey, I've been meaning to tell you something.
You sounded so much like Brad just now.
Some folks are down on the Founder for leaving us all those years. I figure he was doing what he thought was right.
Oh, that's nice.
You think the Rooter really gone?
Hey, again? Yeah, good. Let me know when you know something, right? Any way I can help? Hey, let me know as soon as you find Clem, okay? We're all worried about her.
Ah, my lucky day.